When my twin brother and I were born to our tribe, the shaman predicted a great future for us, full of noble deeds. My brother was always good at things, and he became apprentice to the oldest shaman in our tribe. But I was arrogant. The elders couldn't see my true potential. I became a recluse in the mountains. There I learned the ways of darkness, and it soon overtook me. I've been powerful ever since. The evil in the mountain flows up into my hands and allows me to help people just like my brother. Though the price is higher.
Stop!
No, Daniel, your life is too important to me.
It's over now. You're safe.